So welcome students. In this question, given that I have a quadratic equation a square minus 5a plus 3 times x square. This is the coefficient of x square. This is the coefficient of x. The constant term is 2. And you're asked to find the value of a, which is possible, for which one root is twice the other. That means the roots of the equation should be of the form alpha comma 2 alpha. The roots have to be of the form alpha comma 2 alpha. So this equation should have roots of the form this. So now what is a quadratic equation whose roots are alpha and 2 alpha? X minus alpha into x minus 2 alpha is equal to 0. This implies x square minus 3 alpha plus 2 alpha square is equal to 0. So this is the equation whose roots are alpha and 2 alpha. Now this should be same as this, because the roots of this are also alpha and 2 alpha. Hence, the ratio of coefficients have to be same. These two equations have to be same. Hence, the ratio of the coefficients, that is a square minus 5a plus 3 by 1, should be equal to 3a minus 1 divided by 3a minus 1 divided by 3 alpha x. So, 3 alpha x plus 2 alpha square is equal to 0. So, 3a minus 1 by minus 3 alpha is equal to 2 by 2 alpha square. So this implies, so from the first equation, you get alpha, from the second equation you get alpha. So if you equate these two, alpha is equal to minus of 3a minus 1 by 3 times a square minus 5a plus 3. And if you equate the next two equations, you get 2 and 2 are getting cancelled. Alpha are getting cancelled. So 3a minus 1 into alpha is equal to minus 3. So alpha is equal to minus 3 by 3a minus 1. So from the first equation, alpha is this. From the second equation, alpha is this, minus 3 by 3a minus 1. So both should be equal to alpha. So let us equate these two. So if you equate these two, if you cross multiply this, this minus and minus gets cancelled. So 3a minus 1 whole square is equal to 9 times a square minus 5a plus 3. So this implies 9a square plus 1 minus 6a is equal to 9a square minus 45a plus 27. So 9a square and 9a square gets cancelled. So this minus 45a, if it goes onto that side, becomes 45a. 45a minus 6a is 39a is equal to 27 minus 1 is 26, right? This implies a is equal to 2 by 3. That should be the answer. Thank you.